phoned the post office up the other day. Can you send someone to see me? I can't make it round today. To my shock, they said someone will come that afternoon. The post office guy would come to visit me very soon. The day the post office guy came to visit me, I'd arranged everything so he'd feel as comfortable as he could be. In my living room, he was surprised to see 30 people in a line waiting to see me. So he queued up in my living room. He queued up in my living room. He queued up in my living room. The day the post office guy came to visit me. When he reached me, he was in some despair, but I looked at him blankly as if he wasn't there. I said, you'll have to fill in form 52, but you can't do it here. You'll have to rejoin the queue. He queued again in my living room. He queued again in my living room. I got revenge in my living room. The day the post office guy came to visit me. When he reached me again, he was in quite a state, but I glared at him like he just made me late. I said, you'll have to wait here for a while. I need to go out the back to get the appropriate file. I had my lunch in the back room. I ate my lunch in the back room. The sun was shining in the back room as he waited there for me. I relaxed in the back room. I put my feet up in the back room. I got revenge in the back room. The day the post office guy came to visit.